Greetings. Good to see you.
Sure is good.
You look fresh out of nowhere good.
Evening.
Evening, mister.
Here. Come on, girl. Yep. Get up. Yeah! Okay, easy. You'll be all right. We're easy now. Easy, easy. Go easy. Whoa, now. We're not done. Hey! Easy, damn it. Hey, whoa! Just stay calm now. Easy there. Okay, let's keep going. Whoa now! Easy! Easy, easy! Whoa! Okay there. There we go. Easy there! Settle down! Go easy! Hey now! Easy. Oh, shit! Now, settle down. Just stay calm. Easy there. Okay, now. Whoa, easy! Hey, easy now! Easy, easy! Whoa, shit! Okay, I got your number. Hey, come back!
Hey there.
Hi.
There, girl. Yeah. Easy, easy. Yep, yep.
They set me up. Coming in.
Just wait a second, girl.
Hey, enough out of you.
Girl? Yeah. Yeah! Come on now.
Girl, won't take long.
probably wash that blood off. Folks might get the wrong idea.
Let's go, girl.
bushwhacked. Don't waste your time on... that yellow belly.
Oh, look at this one coming back for some more fun. We sure did.
God damn it! Show me some crystal wolf.
Okay, girl.
Yeah.
Did the university send you? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Bullied. balderdash. Are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What are you doing?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen, if you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir!
Good luck! I'll keep my eye out for you. Come on, girl.
Yep.
How you doing, Karen?
Oh,
All right, I guess. Grimshaw's driving me crazy.
Well, so no change there.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
Play some dominoes.
Fine. You know, when we were at sea, we'd dab a little jam on the back of the dominoes, stop them from sliding around.
That's a strange story.
It always smelled like strawberries below deck on domino night.
Was this the Navy or Goldilocks and the Three Bears?
We always knew how to improvise, Mr. Morgan. Oh, I ran into that trapper again I told you about, Arthur. The Canadian? You should pay him a visit if you haven't already.
Huh, yeah. Okay. Not me.
Pass. A little goes a long way. Yeah, I'm sure you'll get far with this. the next. Nah. Pass me.
That's as it should be. Come here.
Little goes a long way, I'm sure. Pass.
Nothing pass.
Go to the next. Not bad, I guess. Well.
Let's see whose luck is in.
Pass. Go to the next.
There.
Damn Domino. You.
There we go.
Yeah, I'm sure you'll get far with this. Pass.
Pass.
Go to the next. Little goes a long way, I'm sure.
Pass me.
You thinking or sleeping? Pass.
I'll pass. No, not me.
Go to the next. I'll take anything. Yeah, I'm sure you'll get far with this. There's a lot of good game around the Heartlands. We should eat well if people actually get out and do some hunting.
So, nah. Pass. Pass me.
Pass. A little goes a long way. Little goes a long way, I'm sure. All mine. No complaints here.
Okay.
Pass me.
Not me.
Pass.
Nothing pass.
I'll take anything. Yeah, I'm sure you'll get far with this. Go to the next. Pass.
I'll pass. Pass me.
Go to the next. Not bad, I guess. Little goes a long way, I'm sure.
Thank you.
Domino, well, I believe.
Good for you, I guess. Yeah, I'm sure you'll get far with this. Ah, look at us. Almost feels like the old days again.
Sure.
Go to the next.
Ain't this fun?
Pass me.
Pass.
Pass.
Okay, yes.
Little goes a long way, I'm sure.
No, not me.
Go to the next. A little goes a long way. Yeah, I'm sure you'll get far with this. Pass me.
I'll pass. Pass me.
Pass.
Yep.
Little goes a long way, I'm sure.
Pass.
Pass me.
All right, Dan. There you go, Domino.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm sure you'll get far with this. You're very welcome. Jeez.
Come on. Unlucky there.
Tulish poked in whiskey, like waves on the Bay of Biscay. I began to tumble and roar. My face is red like a lobster. I fell and broke my poor knobster. My watch from my fob was picked, sir.
Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you. Remember, you won't find something like this anywhere else.
takes time, Miss Sadler.
Thanks, Mr. Pearson. Getting real low on meat here. Very good. We were getting low.
It all counts, Pearson.
But I can tell you're brave and sad. I really can't. I'll seem very brave. Nonsense. You're not the bravest woman.
If only it was in better condition. Let's see what we can get for it.
That tells me you got the courage. The courage to live.
This should be some real good eating.
Now this, I can work with.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look. Ah, yes, that'll be much appreciated.
Guess we'll see if anyone notices.
You